First comes the woman. You must embrace her in all her glory, her haves and have-nots, for she is the way and the path in her mastery. I am woman. Hear me roar.